Sawa sawa. Kwanza mimi na furaha sana kwa kazi ambayo Anne amefanya. Anne is an old friend who has been living in the United States, but her spirit, her heart is always here in Kenya. And she comes every year without faith to work with the youth in our country. This is really a demonstration of patriotism, as Professor Makau has often said. The diaspora are with us here. The diaspora is a very important constituency in our country. As you know, they contribute to our GDP on an annual basis, billions of shillings, which they contribute to our economy here. And that's the reason why we say that it must be given power to vote. And secondly, we need to campaign to allow dual citizenship in our country. This because they are part and parcel of our community. You know, the country that really depends a lot on the diaspora is called Israel. The Jews are all over the world. But when Mother Israel is in distress or calls, they all respond. And they respond patriotically as Israelis. This is what our people outside there are trying to emulate. Lakini sasa mimi na furaha kuona vijana kutoka Kiambu wamefika hapa. Karibuni sana. And I listened, you know, very keenly to what had been said that gave us a new constitution. Now the third and final liberation is that of economic, the economy. The economic liberation of our country. And this is a youth liberation. So Baba, I just want to lead you into this. This is what I want. So that we can be able to leave a legacy, to leave a society better than the one we lived in. This is the most important thing. As you can see, there's a lot of unemployment in our country. And it has continued to increase. Basically because not very many opportunities are being created. People are actually blaming just the government. People are looking for jobs in the public sector, in the ministries, in the parastatals. Leke wapi?
Thika.
Azimio inakuja Thika. Sawa, tunakwenda kuongea na watu wa Kiambu, watu wa Murang'a hapo Thika. Nakwambia azimio la umoja imefika. Azimio la umoja itaunganisha Wakenya wote na kuwakomboa kutoka kwa dhuluma, kutoka kwa ufukara, kupeleka kwa hali ya utajiri. Kwa hivyo, mwenelika atini nipite. Simiambia mimi nipite? Simiambia?
Ndiyo baba.
Utaniona. Asanteni sana. Mungu abariki.